चैप्टर टू लिटिल एलिफेंट्स क्लेवर ट्रिक। लिटिल एलिफेंट गोज फॉर अ वॉक। टुडे ही वांट्स टू एक्सप्लोर। ही मीट्स ज़ोरो ज़ेब्रा। लिटिल एलिफेंट हैज नेवर सीन अ ज़ेब्रा बिफोर। ही लुक्स एट ज़ोरो ज़ेब्रास स्नैज़ी स्ट्राइप्स। देन ही लुक्स एट हिज ओन प्लेन स्किन। एलिफेंट इज पज़ल्ड। एक्सक्यूज मी, लिटिल एलिफेंट सेज, Why are you stripping? So that I can hide, replies Zoro Zebra. When I am in the grass, out in the plain, it is really hard to see me. I can show you. He runs off. Little elephant tries to see where he is, but Zoro Zebra disappears. Little elephant is surprised. You are right. It is hard to see you. That is so clever, he says. Little elephant wanders on. Before long, little elephant meets Zuno giraffe. He has never seen a giraffe before. Little elephant looks at Zuno giraffe's pretty patches. Then he looks at his own gray skin. Excuse me, little elephant says, why are you covered with in patches? So in that, I can hide, Zuno giraffe replies. When I am under the trees and the sun is shining, it is really hard to see me. I will show you. Zuno giraffe walks over to some trees. Little elephant tries to see where she goes, but Zuno giraffe disappears. Little elephant is surprised. You are right. It is hard to see you. You are so clever, little elephant wanders on. Little elephant starts to feel very sad. I cannot hide anywhere, he thinks. Everyone is able to see me. He kneels down, bows his head and began to cry. Zuno giraffe and Zoro zebra come back with Caro crocodile. Where is the little elephant? Asked Zuno giraffe. Well, he is not here now, says Zoro zebra. There is just old rock over there. The rock begins to giggle. It is me, says little elephant. I am not a rock. What a clever trick, says Zoro zebra. You do not need to grass or trees to hide, says Zuno giraffe. You can hide anywhere, just like that, adds Zoro zebra. Yes, I can, says little elephant. Will you play with us? Asks little elephant's new friends. Yes, please, replies little elephant. I want to play hide and seek.